Colonel, is Christine Daae still on board?
I believe so, young man.
What's she doing? Waiting for the conductor?
Hey, Christine, where are you?
Hi. Sleepy, sleepy, huh? Sleepy, sleepy. Sleepy, sleepy. You want a belly rub? That's what that hand motion was. Belly rub. Look at that cute face. Got an itch there? Shouldn't have an itch. Bathed you Sunday and today is just Tuesday. Let me fix that for you. There we go. Does that feel good? Yeah, that feels good. Got a muscle tendon in there. We've got some sore muscles. Hey. Long tongue. Yeah, mom's crazy. She's up past midnight. Can't sleep. Well, try to go back to bed. Will you warm my feet up tonight? Yeah, you'll warm my feet up, even though they stink? I like that reaction. You're gonna warm my feet up? Are you? Are you gonna warm my feet up? That's the famous beagle head tilt. Warm my feet up? Warm? Warm? Is that the magic word? Warm? That's making your head tilt? Okay, don't do that. They're not, your nails are not even that long. You don't need to bite them. If they were longer, I'd cut them, but that's for another video and another time, and when I'm in a better mood and less likely to yell at you as I'm trying to cut your nails. That's very pretty. Be a gentleman. Stop licking down there. Yeah. You get spoiled by me rotten. This morning, remind me, I need to get you your milk bones. And maybe time for some new treats. How about it? We've had milk bones, we've had meat treats. You don't like chicken too much, but bacon seems to be a winner. Anything meaty seems to be a winner. Well, what do you think of my cooking? Daddy hates my cooking, but you seem to love it. Practically stinging guard whenever I cook. I'm talking to you. What do you think of my cooking? Avoiding the topic, huh? At least I didn't fail in being a good owner to you. That's something. I love you. You have your collar off because I want you to be comfortable when you're sleeping. And put it back on in the morning. I'm yawning. Are you gonna yawn? Are yawns contagious when it's transferred from human to dog? You don't know the answer to that, do you? Yeah, you're like, back to doing things that you should not do on camera.